Come on now. In the school, the French school. Okay, last time I seen this was in the Westmoreland Bridge. What the hell is that doing here? I know a lot of other places in the city that this gadget could be used to make motorists slow down. But in the school? What the hell is all this about?